class. How are you all? I think all are fine. In previous class, we have learned cut and paste options in MS Paint. Did you practice it? Today we are going to learn copy command and outline option and fill option in MS Paint. Come on children, let me show you. Copy means to make a duplicate copy of an object. How will we use copy command? Let's start. First, select diamond shape from shapes group. Move the mouse pointer on drawing area. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the mouse. Click on the select tool. Click on the rectangular selection tool. Move the mouse pointer on drawing area. Select the drawing. Select the copy command. Click on paste command. Select the paste command. Duplicate copy of diamond shape appears on the top left corner of the drawing area. We can move the picture to any location. हम पिक्चर को किसी भी प्लेस पर मूव कर सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट, हाउ विल वी यूज आउटलाइन ऑप्शन? लेट्स सी हियर. फर्स्ट, सेलेक्ट स्टार शेप्स फ्रॉम शेप्स ग्रुप. मूव द माउस पॉइंटर ऑन ड्रॉइंग एरिया. होल्ड डाउन द लेफ्ट माउस बटन and drag the mouse. Outline option की help से हम drawing की outline change कर सकते हैं. So, click on outline option. A list of options will be displayed. Choose any option. We select here solid color. If outline is not required, so outline option में no outline को select कर सकते हैं. जिससे कि हमारी drawing की outline hide हो जाती है और हमें दिखाई नहीं देती है. If we want to change the size of outline, so click on size option. Select the thickness of line by clicking on the size button. Next, we can change the color of outline with the help of color one button. First, click on color one button. Select brown color. Notice outline color will be changed. If we want to fill the color in a star, so select click color two button. Select gray color. Go on fill option. A list of options will be displayed. Choose solid color. If we do not want to fill color in a shape, select no fill option. यदि हम no fill option को select करते हैं तो हम ड्राइंग में कलर को फिल नहीं कर सकते हैं. अंडरस्टूड चिल्ड्रन? I hope you all have enjoyed the lesson. Do practice at home. We will meet again in the next class. Till then, bye. Take care. Have a nice day.